today I'm going to be showing you guys how to draw
Eevee, the Pokemon.
So, I'm eating Cheez-Its, by the way, so I'm going to be eating them.
Let's get started. First, I'm going to start with ears. So, it's going to be 1, 2, a black. Only if I can show you guys. Yeah. By the way, you like my blue braid? This is what my blue braid looks like. Okay, so I can't really show you guys. It's really hard for me to show you guys while I'm using. Or if I can do like this for you guys. But I can't. See, that's harder for. Okay, I'm gonna try to use something else. That has to. Okay. I have like a lot of papers. Oh yeah. I have this of Eevee. I'm gonna put that over there. So now it's just a regular paper, I think. So this is a drawing of Eevee. If you guys, I printed this off from my computer. So I'm gonna put that over there. And I just do this by myself and I can show you by using just this paper. So yeah, it's gonna. So you're gonna start with the ears. First. Like that. Just go with the ears. Like that. Oh, hold on. Wait. I will be right back. Okay, I'm gonna fix my ears. I'm doing my best. I'm not copying the paper. That's the best I can do. I'm doing the tail now. I'm doing his foot. Her foot. I did not say his. I'll be right back when I'm done with the face and the legs, and then I'll do the body after. Okay, so, I'm going to get on with this. So, after you've done all of this, like ears, tail, yeah. So then, you're going to, the body is going to be hard. And my Eevee picture is right here. But that's the side, and I'm not gonna use it. So, oh yeah, and for the tail, you're gonna add a squiggle line, like you're doing a mountain, like 1, 2, 3, not a straight line, but like, you see that, like that? So, I'm sorry guys if I'm going too fast. Just pause it when you need me to. Because I'm not going to go too slow. Because I don't want to go too slow. So I'm just going to go right there. I'm just trying my best. I'm not going like this to look through.
So watch. I'm not going to do this anymore. I'm not going to go like that. Okay? So watch. Alright, so. That's what I have so far with Evie. Now I'm gonna do the rest of the legs. Okay, that's Evie. Now you go for the feet. You're going to add one on one, two, three. Okay, one, two, three. Let me see. Is that one, two, three? Okay. So that's what it's going to look like. That. You don't do anything on the back one right there. You don't do anything. But. Huh, oh my gosh, it's running. Now I'm going to draw the eyes. Okay, so I'm going to add these little things like that. I don't know if you guys saw, but let me just do the rest of the eyes. Okay. Alright, Rack, I need to go get something. I'm back. Ugh. So now I'm going to draw the little eyeballs. You can always print this, the Evie picture out on your from your computer. Let me show you something. I made this little pumpkin emoji. I made it at my daycare that I went to. But it's cute. So. That is your Evie. You can color it if you want. And my next video is going to be Pikachu. So, yeah. Bye, guys.